January was the start of a new year. Scared of little things until we found a bigger fear. Before we had a new meaning for the word tear. Before Corona wasn't just the name of a beer. Brexit, Mexit, that was just the start. Little did we know our families would be apart. Yeah, the start of the year was kinda mellow. Before the elbow tap was how we'd say hello. In the beginning, it was just a silly virus. Toe tap, stand back was the guidance. Changing plans, washing hands to happy birthday. Before things changed in the worst way. Quarantine, lockdown, everything shut down. Everybody stood still as the globe spun round. Click, click, shut. Shop, shop, ding dong, drop, drop, upload, zoom, zoom, tag post, TikTok. Online shopping, dropping old dreams for live streams. Got a slip and swap and FaceTime for wide screens. New normal is part of the vernacular. And you're a Karen if you talk to the manager. Stay in to go out, eat in to help out. Scotch egg to drink out, have fun but don't flout. We take time for a bit of a reflection. We're online for some virtual connection. Clap for the NHS, pray for togetherness. Black Lives Matter made the whole world gather. Icons lost and icons found and sometimes up and sometimes down. Holidays got dumped and Joe beat Trump and things got rough and tough then. But when put to the test, we always fight back. See you next year. This is 2020 Raps.